Let's take a look at the rain showers in the state. It looks like the western half of the state stays pretty dry this morning. We begin to pick up showers in central Arkansas, and more of the rainfall now is in northeast Arkansas and the east central part of the state. Now, the plan is it doesn't stay that way all day. We have a 30% chance of showers right here at home later this afternoon. If you're waking up in Grove, your early temperature is 68. Salisaw is 72. If you're in Fort Smith this morning, you're starting the day in the 70s, and Fayetteville almost 70 degrees. Afternoon highs are going to be in the 80s and low 90s, whether you're in northwest Arkansas or the River Valley. Both places have a 30% chance of showers. Tomorrow, we increase that to a 40% chance of showers, then we pull back on Sunday. If your kids are headed back to school on Monday, they will have fantastic weather to do that. Afternoon highs are going to be in the mid to upper 80s. Hope you can have a great weekend.